should be the right spot. There. That connector is holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. Rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. And you're almost right. No turning back now. There's the other connector. Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan's conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty.
I got it.
Varl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Varl. But I have to keep searching. And fast. And whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Varl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.